When the day is done and the ball has spun in the umpire's pocket away, and all remains in the groundsman's pains for the rest of time and the day. There'll be one mad dog and his master pushing for four with the spin on a dusty pitch with 2 pounds 6 of willow wood in the sun. When an old cricketer leaves the crease, you never know whether he's on. If sometimes you're catching a fleeting glimpse of a 12th man at silly mid on, and it could be Geoff and it could be John with a new ball stinging his tail, and it could on the years of grace as those footsteps trace for the last time out of the end. Well, this way of life's recollection, the hallowed strip in the hills, the fabled man and the noonday sun are much more than just yarns of their days. When an old cricketer leaves the crease, well, you never know whether he's gone. Sometimes you're catching a fleeting glimpse of a
When an old cricketer leaves the crease, well, you never know whether he's gone. If sometimes you catch a fleeting glimpse of a twelfth man at silly mid-on, and it could be me, and it could be thee.